slowing it down, never be slowing it down, ayy. I keep my foot on the gas, I keep my foot on the gas, ayy. I know I'm never gonna crash, I know I'm never gonna crash, ayy.
We got anyone can call off the cops in Frisco Field?
Gotcha.
Something you need? Twice now you've called me to secure a fucking moneymaker, then left me out in the cold when you dole out the district. This is no way to run a partnership. No way at all.
I'm in Point Verdun and I need a new set of wheels.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
As promised.
Appreciate it.
apologies. Uh-oh. Oh my god!
Okay.
Bill or past due notice.
Last part.
I need the law off my ass and point for Dunn.
Right away.
Huh?
This is like the only way I can do it, by the way, is if I call in a favor.
Something good for me.
What do the fucking cops expect? If they're gonna leave the cars just sitting there like that, it's our God-given responsibility to steal them.
We're needing some heavy-duty parts, so I've narrowed it down to these off-roading vehicles. They're usually on the outskirts of town. You may encounter a way better resistance along the way. We'll handle them with your usual charm.
Yeah. Just point me in the direction. Oops.
Thank you.
robot, like.
In Point Verdun, and I need a new set of wheels.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
What do you want?
Don't worry, lad. Saw you didn't stick with me in the last district. I'm a big boy. I can take a better rejection.
Got a car here for you.
That's a big hill.
I think this will be mine. Last episode because I'm getting really fucking hot. Sorry it's a bit short, but I'm like getting really tired right now.
I'm in Point Verdun, and I need a new set of wheels.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Four wheels and an engine. Yourself.
That's a big hill.
I gotta return the book.
You got something for him? These off-roading beasts are exactly what I need. I don't like that you didn't give me the last district, but I ain't getting my panties in a bunch just yet.
Send someone to Point Verdun to pick up my cash.
Be there soon.
I must stomach.
Your money's better not lose safer this. With me. Going straight to the bank.
Coming through.
I'm staying right here.
We ain't kin, so fuck off. We ain't kin, so fuck off.
All thing is giving me a headache. The whole family's supposed to twist itself up because he's going to jail. My brother's never been worth it.
Apologize for not being enthusiastic.
Did you just hear an ambulance go by? Bernard has a singularly impressive ability to stay off the radar. Fucking cocksucker. I've only been able to dig up one known photo of Bernard's boss, Tony D'Orazio. The guy's half recluse. All this corruption can't be good for the city. I mean, it's great for my byline, but terrible for the taxpayers. Say, is that friend of yours available to talk about what you two are up to? Strictly off the record, of course. Only way to get through to people is by shocking them. Blood, tits, or scandal. It's all they'll pay attention to.
I need to follow, or yeah, follow one of these bad guys that I've seen before. Assuming I need to follow them.
I'm downtown and about ready for a resupply.
I'll head your way now. On a lot. Just getting her warmed up.
God bless you.
Know your place. How safe?
Wait a second. Is that a gun? Probably not.
You want
let
something?
What you got.
Let me know. Get out of here with that. See you later.
Forgive me, please.
Got a car here for you.
That's a big help.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm going to do this town mission, and I'll call it a session. Well, not really a mission, but like, town.
couldn't have gotten far. We got a body here. I can't fucking move.
Politicians are panicking, secrets are getting out. Bernard and the Imperial are a mess right now. Isn't it great?
Let me talk to you. That's weird. Well, let me talk to you. Okay. Yeah, I'm getting really tired right now. I think I'm gonna call it a game, a session. But I hope you enjoyed. Please leave a like and subscribe if you want more. Sorry I'm not really enthusiastic right now. I'm just really tired and sore and everything. But I hope you have a nice day.
Wanna break down, always feel like I could break now, but I never let it take me to that place now. I won't ever let my thoughts get away now. I got better things to do, picking fate now. I just wanna be the best, call me great now. I don't know if I'm okay or insane now.